And Tulsa Police have identified the man officers shot and killed Wednesday as 32-year-old Stormy Fuller. Investigators say Fuller was seen breaking into a home, and when officers confronted him, he fired at them with a sawed-off shotgun. Officers shot back and hit and killed him. The officers involved remain on routine leave during this investigation.